This horse is, he's young. He was just imported this winter. He did his first horse shows as a hunter in May. And he's just, he took to it really fast. He's been fun and scopey and easy and just a great horse to have around. He's been doing the 3'3" pre-green. He was first and second this week. We showed the second day just to get ready for the Derby, and then he will go to pre-green incentive finals in a couple weeks, and he was reserve champion week 3 here. He was fantastic. He jumped great. He was fun to ride around. He was happy and jumped high and never touched a jump. He was really good. So we'll go home for like 10 days or so, just rest for a little bit, and then we go to Kentucky for Bluegrass Festival for pre-green incentive and Derby finals. And then starts the fall. Oh, they're super. I love the new rings, and all the footing is great, and it's been really nice. You know, going down below is like you're at a whole new horse show down there now. It's very nice. It's really pretty.